Joe Biden says, thanks for engaging with Joe's post. Sure thing. Great. Thank you. And I'm committed. Who am I going to vote for? I'm voting for Trump. What's up? Great. At this stage, how committed are you to voting for Trump in November? Absolutely certain. And how do you identify politically? I got no affiliation with anybody. What's up? Got it. Just curious. Did you vote for Obama? I did. One time. Thanks. Last question for now. What part of this great country are you proud to call home? 97146. Homeboy, what's up? Warrenton, Oregon in the house. Okay, thanks for sharing your views. This great country is even better than we can have these kinds of exchanges. That's right. If there's anything else you'd like us to know about why you plan to vote to re-elect President Trump, feel free to share. All right, if you really want to know, let me tell you like it is, buddy. Let me post this. Bam. Check that out. Democracy. I don't agree with democracy. I'm for the Republic. The people have the power. And we elect the ones to lead. That's right. That's how it's done. I don't agree with limiting the people.
You are you watching Fortnite videos?
I'm not. I don't agree with limiting the people their constitutional rights.
Now you're just saying big words.
There you go. Talking to Joe Biden right now. Okay, I've added that to your note. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. What's up? Done. You too, brother. Thanks for reaching out, homeboy.